all about, right? Clothes, bank, clothes, home. You know what I'm saying? Tell them what, man, what?
Visualizing the realness of my life in actuality. What's with the baddest approaching status? The pencil therapy and my mentality. This money don't be intended. I'm destined to live between for all my people who never made it. Cause shit, we were beginners in the hood as 5%. But something must have got in us. Cause all of us turned to sinners. Now some resting in pieces. Some are sitting in San Quentin. Others such as myself were trying to carry on tradition. Keeping this rough vessel. We get a western society. Cause it provides with the proper insight that got us. Even though we know somehow we all gotta go. But as long as we leave it even, we'll be leaving with some kind of dozo. And to that day we expire and turn to vapors. Me and my capers, a piece of wear, stacking plenty papers. Keeping it real, packing still, getting high. Cause life's a bitch and then you die. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high. Cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we tough fly. Cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high. Cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we puff fly.
I woke up early on my born day. I'm 20, it's a blessing. The essence of adolescence leaves my body now freshen. My physical frame is celebrated cause I made it. Before the new life, so solid like fame created. Got rhymes for 65 days annual plus some. Load up the mic and bust one. Cuss while I bust from my skull cause it's pain in my brain. Vain money maintained. No go against the grain. Simple and plain. When I was younger this, I used to do my thing hard. Robbing foreigners, take their wallets, they jewels, and rip their green cards. Sit to the project, flashing my quick cash. And got my first piece of ass over blessed with hash. Now it's all about cash and abundance. Niggas I used to run with is rich. Or doing years in the hundreds, I switched my motto. Instead of saying fuck tomorrow, that buck that bought a bottle could've struck the lotto. Once I stood on the block, loose cracks, produced stacks. I cooked up to cut small pieces to get my loot back. Time is ill-matic, keep static like wood fabric.
Oh, my God.